Hi everyone, I'm Survivor777, I'm a YouTuber, and welcome back to another episode of Trials Fusion. We are up to Fort 1-0, probably one of the hardest places in the whole game. We'll see how I can do this. Docking man. The one after this one is really hard, but I'll try it. Should just actually be a hard track. I don't know why it's medium. Easy, I don't know. Should be real hard. Should be extreme, actually. Thank you. pick it wrong. Random. Yawn facility. I am a yawn. Got gold, huh? This one is extremely hard. I'll do my best. This might be one long episode in here. I don't like this one. This one's a pain. It's just one part that's so hard. Great things. Guess what I have to do? Guess the parkour. It's not like those other ones in the Great Crater. These are much harder, as you can see. They're further apart. Quickly. Okay, this part's really hard. This part. I have to do it very quickly. See, you have to like go really quickly. So the idea is to not go too quickly, or you can if you want to, but I like to go slowly, so you don't get air time. You have to like go very slowly, then accelerate at the very end, like that. There we go, and he's about to kill me. this one field trip? This one's very hard, I remember. I forgot what I have to do as well. Red trap, okay. This one's very hard. Like, I have to like go backwards. See. And you have to like, yeah, it's hard. Okay, well, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please like and subscribe, and I'll be back with more Trials of Fusion. There'll be After an Incident, Red Links vs All-Stars, and Awesome Adventure. I don't like the Awesome Adventure, but I'll do it anyway because it attracts, because you have to ride a unicorn and all that, so it's pretty bad. But I'll be back. Okay guys, thanks for watching.